5,500 miles away from San Jose, California, is Denmark, a place that Sharks prospect Alexander True calls home. Being so far away from North America, one might think that there is little influence from hockey. But for True, this was not the case.
I was basically born with skates on because my dad played pro, my uncle played. Yeah, I was basically just born with skates and a stick in my hands. I can't even remember the first time I skated because I was so young. So my dad played a couple of years over here in the IHL. Roy actually coached him for a little bit, and then he played most of his year in Denmark.
True has hockey in his blood. Not only did his father and uncle play professional hockey, but in 2014, his cousin, Nikolai Ehlers, would take part in the family profession. Ehlers would be drafted 9th overall by the Winnipeg Jets, and is currently a top 6 forward for his club.
My cousin, he played for the Halifax Mooseheads in the Quebec League, and he contacted me and said, hey, if you want to take hockey to the next level, I've been really happy over here, and I highly recommend the Canadian Junior Hockey Leagues over here. So he was kind of a big influence on me coming over here and playing junior hockey. And just happened to be Seattle, and I've been grateful for my 3 years there, and loved every moment of it.
True spent 3 years in the Western Hockey League with the Seattle Thunderbirds, registering 84 points, 45 goals, 39 assists, and 78 penalty minutes in 169 games. He would also help the Thunderbirds win the 2017 WHL Championship, scoring 22 points in 20 contests, and even netted the game winner in overtime of the final game.
During the regular season, now it's True! Rebound, True! He scores! The Seattle Thunderbirds, for the first time in their history, are Western Hockey League champions.
It's still tough to put words on. It was really special for everyone in Seattle, and it just makes me feel good to think back on that moment. It was really special.
Well, this is an undrafted guy who's pretty unknown when the Sharks decided to sign him to an American Hockey League deal last year, and he pawned it into an entry-level contract this year, so it's a 3-year deal. He's 6'5". He's still trying to add on some weight to his frame. But this is a guy who was accomplished at the international level, representing Denmark at the World Junior Championships. He was accomplished in the Western Hockey League, won a Western Hockey League championship with Seattle, came in last year again as an unknown guy, was able to kind of develop and learn the professional game, and now he's a guy that I think you put near the top of the list in terms of, you know, prospects that the Sharks will look to next to bring up.
During True's rookie season, the young prospect seemed to be driving play on the man advantage a lot more than he did in other situations. However, Alex has since improved his game and is making an impact during all periods of play.
Well, he's a guy that's in the right spots a lot. He understands the system. He knows how to play. That's become second hand to him, so he's always in good position. When he's on his game, he's hungry on pucks and he's getting to the net. That's the key. I mean, it's no secret. You know, all the goals are scored around the net, and that's where he's been hanging out. It's easy just to get to the net, but you got to be in the right position and battle for that spot, and he's been willing to do that, and that's why he's been rewarded.
On you, behind. You got it, Mark. Yeah. Oh boy, Mark.
He's a great dude to hang out with away from the rink. He's always down to do something fun. He's always likes being around the guys, and he's also really someone you can kind of look to as well, because he's such a professional and very mature for his age.
He's an outstanding kid. He listens. He's passionate by hockey. Very hard worker on and off the ice. Loved by his teammate. He's kind of a little bit of a quiet guy, but that's got a personality. You see the maturity in his game, and as a young man, really like taking a step this year. So he's a real pleasure to work with.
Well, you can see it every single game. He's more and more comfortable at this level because I think with the league, but also the city and the organization, I think everything's kind of coming together for him. This is a guy, again, I mean, he's got an opportunity. I think once he gets his first crack in the NHL, he's going to be a guy who will stick.